Welcome to the Open Learning Course Editor Guide. Let's take a minute to get to know the different sections of the editor. The Course Setup tab gives you the tools you'll need to build courses. The Administer Students tab helps you manage students in your course. This is the Setup Wizard. Here, you'll find an easy step-by-step checklist to guide you in building your course. In Appearance, you can upload a course banner. You can also choose your background and theme color. Then hit refresh to see what it looks like. The Content tab lets you create modules. In each module, you can add pages. This is where your course content and learning activities live. Click to edit to add text, images, videos, files, and more. We recommend using our suite of share widgets to boost student engagement and interaction in your course. You can preview your page by clicking View. All pages will be visible to your students via the Learning Activities tab when your course goes live. You'll see students sharing their work, discussing their ideas, and learning from each other. The landing page is where you highlight information about your course to potential students. Include a course summary, expected outcomes, and an overview of your course modules here. You can customize your course landing page to attract more students. Try adding a promo image or video. There are plenty of other useful features, like badges, assessments, and certificates for you to explore. If you need a helping hand, we're only a click away. You'll find the help link at the footer of every page. Are you ready to bring your course to life?